by taking the last shot.
What he's going to do is he's going to stay right by the official, but he doesn't need a timeout because he has this guy.
Isaiah Cannon dribbles it down to 22 to go. Seconds remaining.
He wants to shoot it late unless they get a layup.
Double team comes to Cannon. 8 seconds to go. Picks up his dribble. Long with a finger roll off the window. 4 seconds remaining. Here comes Patrick Miller. Down the floor. Lost it on the way up. Was a foul call or was a timeout granted? We've got 3/10 of a second on the clock.